Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Yashwant Kumar. The question is, how do I revise my con section? Very frankly, personally, I'm not very for revision of con section. I would rather prefer going to the mixed sums from the mocks, and from there, whatever I find difficult, then maybe I may go to books to revise. Because how that happens is, that will ensure that I focus on important topics more, because in a mock, you have more questions on important topics and less questions on non-important topics. So automatically when you solve questions from the mock, you automatically will come to know, you know, which topics, the important topics you are weak at and which important topics you are strong at. That's how it helps. Also, the type of question that are there in the mocks are more application based. Unlike in the books, they are more concept based. And the questions that come in the exam are normally more application based. So my suggestion always is go to the mocks for revision of a practice rather than going to the books or notes for revision. But yes, if you have very specific topic which you find difficult, go back to the books, go back to the notes and revise and understand the fundamentals of the topic. That's for sure. But yes, if you want to revise and you feel there's a need, what you can do is, I would rather say, go and pick up a few sums from every topic and solve it. Once you solve a few sums, you'll be able to understand the topic and you can go ahead. Don't spend too much time on revision, because if you spend too much time on revision, you may have lesser time for practice. So spend more time on practicing mock questions, because those are more relevant questions, and less time maybe on solving questions from the notes and books. But that doesn't take away that if you find a topic difficult and you want to practice, please go back to the books and practice. That's important. So balance your time in the two, but more time maybe for practicing some from the mocks. Hope that helps. Thank you.